The head of a religious sect has apologized to the nation for the spread of coronavirus in South Korea. The Shincheonji Church of Jesus in Seoul has been at the center of the coronavirus outbreak in South Korea. The leader of this church, Lee Man-hee, got on his knees and bowed at a news conference in Gapyeong. About 60% of the country's more than 4,000 confirmed cases are members from this church. Prosecutors have been asked to investigate Mr. Lee on possible charges of gross negligence. The church leader, Lee Man-hee, has made his first public appearance since the outbreak and has apologized.
In regard to the 31st infected patient, I apologize to South Korean people as a representative of Shincheonji Church. It was not intentional, but there have been several infected patients. However, we made our best efforts, but we could not completely prevent the spread of the virus. I apologize to our citizens.
So why is the Shincheonji Church of Jesus in the spotlight now? Members of the fringe Christian group are believed to have infected one another and then apparently traveled around the country undetected. The group has been accused of keeping its members' names a secret, making it harder for the authorities to trace the outbreak. According to church spokesman Kim Shin Chang, the church had provided a list of members, students and buildings to authorities. The Shincheonji Church is labeled as a cult within South Korea and also in the Christian community, which results in the group often being discriminated against, persecuted or criticized. In the capital, Seoul, the mayor urged the city's 10 million residents to work from home and to avoid crowded places. South Korea is the biggest hotspot outside China. The country has reported 476 new cases, bringing the total number to 4,212, and has since recorded 26 deaths.